Hey everybody, welcome back to Mega Man X2. When last we left off, we defeated all the Mavericks. Got all of Zero's parts. But we still need to collect some heart tanks. So let's do that now. One. Oh, and I still have some sub tanks to find. Goodness me. Are we gonna do this every time? I know. It's fantastic. Good grief. Let's see. Sub tanks. Yes. If I know where those are. Find the one that's here. Should probably also do something about fill those energy tanks. No, that won't help. It really is. I want it to die. Killing it is difficult. Maybe if I use this. Here. Ow. No, don't laser me. You son of a bitch. What did I just say about the lasering? Did I say, please laser me? No! I did not ask for the laserings. In fact, I'm fairly certain I said, don't laser me. Unless I'm losing my mind, which is possible. There. Son of a bitch. Oh, you got it. There we go. You gotta jump when you reach the surface, just as soon as you touch it. I don't think I ever found that before I looked it up. Because who would have thought that a bubble crab's weapon could let you jump that high underwater? I didn't know that. Did you know that? Oh, this is a toughie. You're for the heart tank that's here. And it is not an easy one to get. I don't have the music too loud. Try to keep it at a low volume so that so that it doesn't pick up on the an easy one to do that one. Good, we don't have to do the Dr. Kane cutscene every time. No. Alright, let's get this one out of the way. I know I can do this. I did it on my own time, on a separate game, save rather. Okay. Oh, that didn't go quite the way I'd hoped. But yeah, I did this on my own time. Got all the power-ups except for the secret one. Piss! What was I saying? Yeah, except for the secret one because that's just ridiculously hard. I mean, yeah, I got all the items, and that's just great. But getting to the capsule is... I'll show you. Oh, no, that's not good. Damn it. Keep failing to jump out in time. Refuse to continue until I've gotten everything. No, 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 no. I think I know where the last energy tank is. Yeah, I do. Of course I do. I think this is the last heart tank. Right, I called it piss. What are you gonna do about it? Okay. Need to use this. First, let's get rid of this. Son of a bitch. Okay, cross your fingers. Damn it! Could have done it. I boned it up. My apologies. Yeah, I didn't know until I looked it up that the charge move for a flame stag's weapon gives you extra distance. R&D can be used to change the direction. These are handy things to know, and I did not know them. How dare you? I guess you got tired of living. I understand his pain. I too wouldn't want to live if I had to go without the glory of death perception. It only has one eye. There we go. That's the ticket. Last one. It's gonna be tricky. To go back and play this again on my own time so I can get the achievement for not getting caught. That is hard to do. See? I'm not even sure if I can get it now. I think I can. Not there. That's it. Yes, I thought so. How did I do this before? Oh, Well, not quite like that. Yes! I am the champion! I welcome your adoration. Mistakes were made. New. Start that over. Shit. Arrgh, I'm boned. Boned and dead. I've been deaded. Oop. Crap. Get off me. Get your hands off me, you filthy crane. Guess that's what you are. I need to fill up my tanks. No. Too late now. Where is it? I don't know which way I'm supposed to go. First fight, it's... Violin. I believe is weak against Magnet Mine. Let me check. Yes, Magnum Mine. No, wait. Bubble Splash. My mistake. God, I am really not doing so good. I die for my happiness. What? How could he have overloaded my circuits? Arrgh! That's a good question. How did I overload your circuits with bubbles? I've saved it, even though I later found out that the pack saving it there doesn't do anything. You still have to fight from the start again if you reset or anything. I hate you all. Screw that up! The hell is wrong with me? Leave me alone! Tempting, but if I go back up there and... Wait. Oh, I hate you! I hate you, I hate you! I mentioned that I... Whoa! I was trying to say, did I mention that I hate you? So this is Mega Man X3, and then I'm wondering if I should play the other once again. Or moving on. No! Dag, Skarkum, Flibernirm! You heard? Considering doing it again is because when I did it before, I had terrible recording equipment. Commentary often didn't sync up with the game audio, causing me all manner of difficulty. We no longer have that issue. And as such, yes, I could try and hide on the other sides of the thing, but why? Oh, mama. I remember what to do with you. Hold this. This gives me an idea. Idea that I promptly ruined. As I can remember, regardless of who's next, and I believe it surges. None of them require the spinning wheel. To defeat them. So I can use all the weapon energy I need right here. Coughing up the health. I need it. In case you're wondering, if you continue left, you'll find a 1-up. But it's just, it's not worth it. It's very difficult to get. More likely to die trying, and even if you get it, you'll more than likely die on your way back. Ugh. Because it's taking forever for this to fill up. Good shot. Needs all of my energy tanks filled up. Who am I kidding? I don't need it. Alright. And it surges! Die. My Sonic Slicer, I believe that's his weakness. Or maybe not. It says charged up Sonic Slicer is his weakness, but maybe that was referring to the cannon? Could be bad. I'm gonna try the Sonic Slicer. Surely I was not misled. There we go. Oh, yeah, that's... That makes sense. No! Dag... slapping... Right. Well, I need to end this video here anyway. Yeah, fantastic. I'm the Blues 32. This is Mega Man X2 TTFN. Ta-ta for now. Son of a